Crabbe and Goyle. Yep. And pretty much everything requires me to take Snape. Actually, just so. Okay. I was just about to say, I just saw the a game show, a Harry Potter game show. It's quite interesting. And they were doing quizzes. It was Dumbledore, or not Dumbledore, Gryffindor against Hufflepuff. So, first thing we gotta do is, ooh, look at all the green slime, gross. Don't touch it. Now, where is it? Yes. Ooh, it's so steamy. Oh. Oh, look. Jump. Jump. And look, there is... oh, who's that guy? That is... what's his face? Goyle. Alright, so... we're... on. Ow. Something's stuck here. So. Let's. Where are we? Really? Did I not do... really? Okay. Take that. Oh, dump that in there. Blast that. Let's just go get this one here. Oh, it's Crabbe, sorry. My name's mixed up. And they're kind of the same character anyway. And we need an apple. Oh, get down. And... why am I drawing a blank on this? So go collect our coins. Well, who still has a blast left? Anyone? Hmm. Okay, so can't blast that. Can't get that. What? Turn him into that. Yep. The plunger. Clean that. And then, whoops. I'm gonna take another one, Snape. You gotta go way over here. Next time I gotta jump on it first. Clean this up. Clean up the stank. Okay. Not gonna hurt to grab those guys. Happened there. Let's start over here. Oh, jumped too far. What the? Can't jump on him. Gotta get on him. Gotta get my blue coin. The bush lines. Fine, I just get out of here. Okay. Mr. Sir Knight. Oh, thank goodness. Make me want to go pee. Alright, look at this big dark magic-y one. No way! Hey. Okay, so let's see what else we gotta do. Oh, look at that. There's a student in peril. Now we gotta do a couple things to get him. You can just blast the glass, but it doesn't do anything. You gotta clean the chimney. And then, weirdly enough, clean a chimney. Build a pitcher. And then say, what up? Got him. All right, thanks. Get some hops. There you go. Oh, look. Something else that's requiring old Snape magic. What's in here? Ah, who it is? Oh, Gregory Goyle. Shoot them over. You push them over. Now, what else is over on this side? Get some tunes while we're rocking out. Oh, run. So we still have... What do we have? We got the student in peril. We got all three characters. We need two more pieces. I gotta pull on the very beginning of that level. I've gotta pull the switch in order to release the plunger. In order to do that, I need to be strong. But if you do the potion, it actually finishes that level and you're in free play and it sends you on to the next one. So you have to actually do it with somebody who is strong. So you have to start with like a Hagrid. I don't think we've bought Hagrid. I may have to go buy Hagrid right now. If I'm not mistaken, I think we're short two pieces. Yeah. The other one, I know what the other one. The other one's a simple one. That was me just doing the snakehead piece, or the fish and the snakehead first. The other one is there's light bulbs or lamps around the room, and you've got to go, oh, excuse me, miss. You got to go and do six of them. Somebody strong. Alright. Now we're gonna go back. Yeah, now we're gonna go back and finish this. Should have been able to do that first go, but it is what it is, right? There's Hagrid. Nobody else there is strong, that's for sure. Oh good, they did give me Snape. Actually, just go and get that. Pull, 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 pull. There it is. Oh, sorry, Hagrid. Not gonna hurt to get the coins, so. Oh, he's got to go around. Oh, right over Hagrid's face. Two. Going, 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 going. Yeah. Now we still got to go do this. Boink. There you go. Some cherry jubilee. Not really cherry jubilee, but you know what I mean. Get those books off there. A loud, loud toilet. Hagrid's going crazy. What do we got? Come on. Again? Oh, I do have to do it all again. And... alright, let's go down here. Let's go. Now, where are... One. Far side of the room. What's up? And peace. What's that? Better all. Let's get out of here. Oh, fucking shit. Why not? Tiger with your pink wand. Voila. Boom. Exactly racking up the studs now, are we?